There's a run by Rickson. Here's Arveladze's onside. Arveladze going in, and that's it.
Tremendous. A second for Arveladze. Running the full length of the field again. He had the option of maybe putting it inside to Rickson, who I think was impeded in any case. He decided it's my ball.